x is 5.5, seventh sum, a rod of the length 1.2 meter moves with its end of away touches the coordinate axis. So, coordinate axis first, let us take the x axis, then y axis. Okay, ma? This is x, this is y. A rod of length 1.2 meter moves its end away, touches the coordinate axis. So, the end of the rod touches the both axis, that is called the coordinate axis. Okay, ma? That is the rod. Move to this one fully rod. Okay? Right. The next line, see the book, ma. Next line. So, the focus of the point P on the rod. The focus of the point P on the rod, which is 0.3 meter from the end of this the x axis. So, x axis is the P point. So, 0.3. The length of the rod is going to, that is called 1.2. So, the remaining value is 0.9. The remaining value is 0.9. Okay. 0.9. Okay, ma. Next value. Next. So, find the eccentricity. Find eccentricity. That's all. Find eccentricity. When eccentricity is equal to ellipse value is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by a square. That is eccentricity. So, the first connecting to the line, this one. So, some values of this one, A, this one, B, this one, C, next D, next E. Okay, ma? Right. So, put this one X1, this one Y1. Let us consider this one theta, this is also theta value. Okay, ma? So, first of all, in the triangle, B, E, A. In the triangle, B, in a triangle, the first triangle means this one. So, that is C, E, P. C, E, P. In a triangle, C, E, P. Okay, ma? C, E, P is equal to sin theta. Sin theta, cos theta. Cos theta formula, adjacent divided by hypotenuse. That is called adjacent value means X1. Hypotenuse means 0.9. So, cos theta is equal to X1 divided by 0.9. Next one, next triangle P D, this one P. So P D P, that is the value P D P. So sin theta is equal to opposite divided by hypotenuse equal to Y1 divided by 0.3. That is called Y1 means this one. Next this one 0.3. So this is given that the 0.3 is here given that. Next we know that the property of the trigonometric is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Now sin theta replaced by y1 by 0.3 the whole square plus cos theta is equal to x1 divided by 0.9 the whole square is equal to 1. X1 square divided by 0.91 plus y1 square divided by 0.9 is equal to 1. Now a square is equal to 0.81, b square is equal to 0.9. Okay, ma? So a value completed, b value completed. Next is going to eccentricity. Is equal to root of 1 minus b square divided by a square. Now root of into 1 minus 0.9 divided by 0.81. So this one cross multiplication is equal to 0.81 minus 0.9 divided by 0.81. That is equal to root of 0.72 divided by 0.81. This one is cancelled to the 8 by 9. That is equal to 8. The root of 8 is equal to 2 tenths of root 2. Next root of 3 is equal to 9 is equal to 3. Now e is equal to 2 into root of 2 divided by 3, that is the eccentricity. Okay, next sum is going to third, eighth sum. So, assuming the water received from the end of the horizontal pipe. So, actually, the sum of the concept is not enough. We have a pipe fit. So, we have a demo. So, actually, our pipe in the pit. The pipe is water flow in the place. Okay, ma? Downward open parabola formation. Downward open parabola. So, in approximately for the downward open parabola. Okay, ma? So next, ground, the height of the ground to pipe 7.5. The height of the ground to pipe 7.5. Okay, ma? Next, the bottom of pipe is going to the 2.5. Then the water flow distance means 3. The water flow distance means 3. So, That is the point of this one is 2.5, -3. Okay, what 2.5, minus. Sorry, x axis. So x axis 3, -2.5. Next 2.5. The question means so the distance, the height of the 7.5. So the reaches the water in ground. What are the distance? That is called x1. In the distance na matega. So height 0.5 arukrappa in the horizontal distance vandu 3 irukke. Height 7.5 arundichna in the horizontal distance enava irukum. Appo in the point vandu x1, -7.5. Okay ba? X1, -7.5. So diagram first one x axis, y axis. Next downward open parabola. Okay, downward open parabola. So this one the ground. This is 7.5. Next this is 2.5. Next this one x1. The first point this one 3. Next 3, -2.5. This is the vertex 0, 0. Point of this one x1, 7.5. Okay, papa. In general equation of the parabola, x square is equal to -4ay. Why? Because, so downward open parabola, the general equation of the parabola is x square is equal to -4ay. Next, to find out the 4a value, so x, so passing through the point 3, -2.5. So, the point P, 3, -2.5, lies on the parabola. So 3 the whole square, x replaced by 3, y replaced by -2.5, to find a is equal to 4a is equal to 9 divided by 2.5. so 9 divided by 2.5, so 4a is replaced by 9 divided by 2.5, then x square is equal to 4a is replaced by 9 by 2.5 into y. Next it's the point x1, -2.7 is passes through the ellipse parabola, passes through to parabola x1 square is equal to -9 divided by 2.5 into y1 value means -0.75. this one cancels going to 3, so -9, -3 is equal to 27. x1 square is equal to 27. Now x1 is equal to 3 into root of 27. This one plus r minus. So the water touches the ground 3 into root 3 meter away from the edge of the pipe. Okay,